handoffs and the D6 saw that makes you can't wobble.
I don't know if Frio knows how to handoff, but looks like they're going for a neutral start here.
So who do we have? Oh, neutral start.
But right now, Bolo did a good job getting in right there with the jab pressure. It was a nice, waited for that lizard and just punished. Nice down tilt. Now, I'm assuming Frio knows how to hand off DM, so. Well, I definitely want to get rid of that Nana. Nice. Should be it. Simple edge guard. Go ledge. Chain grabs? I don't know if he's got chain grabs on him. Eventually, I think Frio will pick up on that. He seems to. Oh, stomp? Oh, I thought there was going to be another stomp. Bizarro Flames going for those edge cancels down bees. Chasing is like so vital sometimes. Just learn how to do a good bait out that stuff. Maybe just chain grabs, going for a forward smash, it seems. You know, it was looking like Ebola had this, but oh! Damn, the not tech. Got the hated down B right there. Sparta kick. Oh my gosh, forward smash. Is that gonna be it? That game goes to a bowl. Looking like the salty run back here. Oh. I mean, I don't question it. It was pretty close, I guess. Both on last stock. Frio looking like he's got the better, oh! I thought he was gonna grab ledge, but I guess he's too scared he's gonna get, like, hit the Uppy, but nice force smash. So already we are looking way more solid here. Ooh, yeah, he does handoffs. now we got Bolo messing up the edge guard, but it still has stage control right now.
Long time. Follow one. The skills winner.